All right. Hi, everybody. All right. Well, I wasn't nervous till I saw all this equipment that Nate put up here, so now I'm like, holy cow. I'm a wild card man. Together we're building up a real hot hand. We're living in the country. She's my little queen of the south. Two of a kind, working on full house. She wakes me every morning with a smile and a kiss. Her strong country loving is hard to resist. She's my easy loving woman. I'm a hard working man, no doubt. Working on full house. Our pickup truck is her limousine, and her favorite dress is her faded blue jeans. She loves me tender when the going gets tough. Sometimes we fight so we can make up. I need that little woman like the crops need rain. She's my honeycomb and I'm her sugar cane. We really fit together, if you know what I'm talking about. Two of a kind, working on a full house. This time I found a keeper, I made up my mind. The perfect combination is her heart and mine. Sky's the limit, it is too steep. We're playing for fun, but we're playing for keeps. So draw the curtain, honey, turn the lights down low. We'll put some country music on the radio. I'm yours and you're mine, that's what it's all about. Two of a kind, working on the full house. Oh, honey, two of a kind, working on the Thank you so much. I'd like to do a song. It's a parody of the John Henry legend. John Henry being the guy who beat the steam drill down working on the railroad. Had all kinds of legends about John Henry songs. This is a parody of that John Henry. And it's called Henry the Accountant. Well, Henry worked with a pencil, legal pad in his hand. If you had something that you needed figured out, Henry the accountant was your man, Lord, Lord. Henry the accountant was your man. When Henry was just a little baby, sitting on his daddy's knee, picked up a crayon and a little piece of paper. He said, 2 + 1 = 3, Lord, Lord. 2 + 1 = 3. Well, the man that bought the first calculator, he thought he was mighty fine. He walked up to Henry with a sneer on his lips. He said, your job is gonna be mine, Lord, Lord. Your job is gonna be mine. Well, Henry stood up and drew his weapon. He said, a man isn't anything but a man. We'll have ourselves a race, and I'll put you in your place, or I'll die with this pencil in my hand, Lord, Lord. I'll die with this pencil in my hand. So each man grabbed a 50-pound ledger. Henry went to work with all his might. Though his hand was getting cramped and his shirt was getting damp, he swore that he would not give up the fight, Lord, Lord. He swore that he would not give up the fight. After 3 long hours of battle. The man with the machine moved out ahead. He had Henry beat till on the final sheet. Suddenly his batteries went dead, Lord, Lord. Suddenly his batteries went dead. So Henry beat that calculator. His power could never be denied. But the terrible strain had been too much for his brain. So he laid down his glasses and he died, Lord, Lord. He laid down his glasses and he died. Well, they carried Henry to the graveyard with his trusty pencil and his pad. But when their checks don't clear, they always shed a tear for the last human being who could add, Lord, Lord, the last human being who could add. I tried to use this harmonica holder made for small harmonicas with a giant harmonica. And if it slips out, it'll be a catastrophe. And you're gonna get it all on film, I understand. That's terrible. Let's hope it doesn't happen.
Just because, ask a friend about her. Because I spoke her name somewhere. Just because I rang her number by mistake today. She thinks I still care. Just because I haunt the same old places, the memory of her lingers everywhere. Just because I'm not the happy guy I used to be, she thinks I still care. But if she's happy thinking I still need her, let that silly notion break her tears. How could she ever be so foolish? Where would she get such an idea? Just because, ask a friend about her. Because I spoke her name somewhere. Just because I saw her, then went all to pieces. She thinks I still care. Yes, she thinks I still care.
Second to check my tune.
You got them from my Facebook, did you? I gave your dad a bunch of videos.
One of my favorite singer-songwriters was John Prine. When I was starting to play music, I liked his songs right away, and they were simple enough so I could actually sit down and figure out most of them. So that was fun. So this is one of his early songs, Grandpa Was a Carpenter. Well, Grandpa wore a suit to dinner nearly every day. No particular reason, he just dressed that way. Brown necktie and matching vest, both his wingtip shoes. Built a closet on our back porch, put a penny in a burned out fuse. Grandpa's carpenter, he built houses, stores, and banks. Chain smoked camel cigarettes, hammered nails and planks. It was level on the level, shaped even every door. Well, it for Eisenhower, 'cause Lincoln won the war. Well, he used to sing me blood on the saddle, rock me on his knee. Let me listen to the radio before we got TV. Went to church on Sunday, took me with him to stained glass in every window, hearing aid in every pew. Grandpa's carpenter that has the stores and banks. Chain smoked camel cigarettes, hammer nails and planks. Was level on the level, shaped even every door. Voted for Eisenhower, 'cause Lincoln won the war. Grandma was a teacher, went to school at Bowling Green. Traded in her milk and cow for a singer sewing machine. Called her husband Mister, walked real tall and proud. Used to buy me comic books after Grandpa died. Grandpa's carpenter, he built houses, stores, and banks. Chain smoked camel cigarettes, hammered nails and planks. Was level on the level, shaped even every door. Eisenhower, 'cause Lincoln won the war. Song I picked up from Willie Nelson. Pretty sure it preceded Willie by a lot of years. This family Bible on the table. This page is one hard to read, but the family Bible table will ever be my key to memories. The end of day, work was over. When the evening meal was done, Dad would read to us the family Bible, and we count out one by one. I can see us sitting around the table. From the family Bible Dad would read, I can hear my mother softly singing, Rock of Ages, Rock of Ages, live for me. Hours still the trouble, the soul but oh so better be. If we found more Bibles on the table, singing rock of ages, cleft for me. I can see us sitting around the table. From the family Bible that we read, I can hear my mother softly singing, rock of ages, rock. Ages, cliff for me. Rock of ages, rock of ages, cliff for me.
The most contemporary song I do, actually, at all. This is a song by a country music artist, Jamie Johnson.
Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. Ain't real clear, is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe trying to survive on a cotton farm in the Great Depression. And it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids trying to save each other. Should have seen it in. One's taken overseas in the middle of hell, 1943 in the wintertime. You can almost see my breath. Well, that's my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher in New Orleans, and he had my back till the day we left. And if it looked like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. That's me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up. Day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. Her rose is red, her eyes are blue, and just look at that smile. I was so proud. That story of my life, all dressed up in black and white. If it looked like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covering. Should have seen it in color.
Thank you, Hank. Thank you. our stars. One's for queens and one's for fools. One's the future, one's the past. One's forever and one won't last. And like midnight, a cigarette smoke. And like water down. I guess some things just don't mix the way you hope, like me and you. Diamond rings and old bar stools. The wrongs and rights, the highs and lows. Yeah, I love you, say I told you so. Last few miles to a river's home. Another morning waking up alone. And like midnight, cigarette smoke. And like watered down whiskey. I guess some things just don't mix like you hope. Like me and you. Diamond rings and old bar stools. Like me and you. Diamond rings and old bar stools. All right, and while I'm in this tuning, I'll do a song by a woman named Mary Gauthier. Must have missed a sign, missed a turn somewhere. I looked into her eyes, there was a stranger there. It's the way she's made, it's a natural fact. Once she's really gone, she can't come back. Ain't no wedding dress. No band of gold gonna keep her there. When a woman goes cold, you're no longer her concern. Scorched earth cannot burn. Out of your control. When a woman goes cold, she won't give an inch. She won't be convinced. In her soul, when a woman goes cold. She'd scream and shout. I wish she'd slam a door. I wish she'd curse my name like she did before. But she looks through me like I'm not there. And I'm dying here. And she just don't care. You're no longer her concern. Scorched earth cannot burn. Out of your control. When the woman goes cold, she won't give an inch. She won't be convinced. Ain't no mercy. say in her soul when a woman goes cold. Here's one from the Wayback Machine. If you know what the Wayback Machine is, you're from the Wayback.
Whatever you say, Sherman.
Oh, hold on, hold on. Strong and old 16 tons. What do you get? Another day old, deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me? I can't go on myself to the company store. Ooh. I was born one morning, sun didn't shine. Picked up my shovel, I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 ton number 9 coal. How it lived in my soul. 16 times. What do you get? Another day over, deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you know that? I can't go my soul to the company store. You see me come, better step aside. One man didn't, one man died. I got one fist of iron, the other is steel. The right don't get you, then the left one will. 16 ton, what do you get? Another day over, deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me? I can't go on my soul to the company store. Ooh. I was born one morning, drizzling rain, fighting in trouble, my middle name. I was raised in a windbreak by an old cave line. Ain't no high-toned woman make me toe the line. 16 ton, what do you get? Another day older, deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me? I can't go on my soul to the company so much. All right, I guess this is my coal mine set. Down in the mine. cracking, turning to cold.
Look from the door,
my heavenly home. Pity the miner. John Prine song.
Come home late, come home early. Come home big when you're feeling small. Come home straight.
Down in old Joe's bar on the corner of the square, they were serving drinks as usual, and the usual crowd was there. On my left stood Big Joe McKennedy, his eyes were bloodshot red. He turned the crowd around him, his these are the very words he said. I went down to St. James Infirmary. My baby, there she lay. She was stretched out on a cold white marble table. I looked and had to turn away. What's my baby's chances? I asked old Dr. Shaw. He said, boy, by 6 o'clock this evening, she'll be playing the golden. Let her go, let her go, God bless her. Wherever she may be, she may search this whole wide world over and never find another man like me. 16 cold black horses tied to a rubber-tired hack. They carry 7 girls to the graveyard, brought only 6 of them back. When I die, you can bury me in straight lace shoes, box back coat, Stetson hat. Put a $20 gold piece on my watch chain so the gang will know I died standing back. I want 6 crap shooters for my pallbearers. Some chorus girls sing me a song. Put a red hot jazz band on my hearse wagon. Raise some hell as we go rolling along. Let her go, God bless her. Wherever she may be, she may search this whole wide world over and never find a sweet old man to be. But now that I told my story, take another shot of booze. Should happen to ask you, I got those gambler's blues. I got those gambler's blues. So give him a shot. Back to the John Prine songbook one more time. That's what happens when you don't have your glasses. You get the wrong key harmonica. Cafe was closing on a warm summer night. Cathy was closing the lights. Jimbug flew from the warmth of the sky. I wish for once I were right. We used to laugh together. We danced to any old song. You know, she still laughs with me, but she waits a second too long. Stood on dirt. I can't imagine being in prison, much less being in prison for life. It's an early song by George Jones. Got a sad, sad story, friends, I don't like to tell. Put me in this prison. I've been in here 18 years, still got life to go. I went one night where the lights were bright, see what I could see. Met up with an old friend there, thought the world of me. He bought me drinks, and he took me to every honky-tonk in town. The words were said, now he's dead, I just had to bring him down. It has been a long time now since I heard from my wife. Guess I'd be there with her yet if I hadn't used the knife. I bet that little girl of mine don't realize and know Daddy's been here 18 years, still got life to go. I bet there's not one man outside that's been this long in jail. I'll be here in this prison till my body's just a shell. I can't be free to go and see the ones I love so. I've been in here 18 years, still got life to go. All right. Time for one more?
One more.
I turned 21 in prison. isn't doing life without parole. No one could steal the right. Mama tried, mama tried, mama tried to raise me better, but her bleeding eye denied that leaves only me to blame, cause mama tried. Dear old daddy, rest his soul, that mom had the load. She tried so very hard to fill his shoes, working hours without rest for me to have a rest. Mama tried to raise me right, I refused. I turned 21 in prison, no life without parole, no one could still fight. Mama tried, mama tried, mama tried to raise me better, but her bleeding night and night, that leaves only me to blame, cause mama tried. All my Sunday learning, toward bed I kept on turning, till mama couldn't hold me anymore. I turned 21 in prison, no life without parole, no one still alive. Mama tried, mama tried to raise me better, but her bleeding eye denied, that leaves only me to blame, cause mama tried, that leaves only me. Thanks, everybody. Doug Yingling, enjoyed it.